see, we'll go... Oh, wait, those two ways are dead ends. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it's definitely a cool game. And, like, part of the reason that I didn't even... I'll admit that I, what's it called? I guess pirated it. I guess that'd be the best way of saying it. Because, you know, with the rate that they put out expansions for it, you know, it would have been like $300 to fully try the game. And that's a bit much to put into a game that you're not sure if you want to get. Not 300. It's like $200 or something. I remember seeing it like when Steam was doing their deals for the summer. Like crazy amounts of money to get all of it. Just silly. Especially since, from what I remember, like they didn't really like. Okay. They didn't really discount like the original game or the earlier expansions as they put out more games, which seems. Huh. Should I try pressing these down? Kind of lazy though. Oh, wow. That's great, I have a boat and I found water access, but... What is that over there? One sec. Oh god, I'm gonna get eaten by Nom. Or I'm gonna get Nom by those sharks. Unless they're dolphins. Oh, that's a shark. Oh, that's just a light. Oh, I thought that... I thought one of them was swimming towards me. Maybe I just wanted to pretend that I was wanted. Okay. So, yeah. What else? What? Can I get into this? Is there a way onto the boat? You know, or is it just, you know... Hey, I'm a boat. I'm a boat. And I boat, 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 while I boat, boat, boat. Oh, come on, is it in the... That was... Oh, what are you... Yeah, this is going great. What the... What just hit me? Stupid piece of shit boats. I'm not seeing anything jump out at me that screams like, go here. Stupid, god damn it. Boats are so need to be fixed. This game is so bad with boats. I don't get how it can be so horrible. I don't know, should I... what can I drop on here? Do cookies? Come here, you didn't land where I wanted you to. There you go. Well, that does not appear to have done anything. I don't know, are they supposed to like simulate plates? I've always kind of been confused about like why so many people seem to put that on their map. Okay. Hey there, Bulbasaur! Man, apparently they updated that mod already to have, to have support. They added Pokeballs, and they added evolving your Pokemon, and they added, like, I saw at least a Pidgey and a Caterpie, so apparently they're going somewhere with the whole updates thing. I guess I could just hop out and flip that switch. Where am I supposed to go? Hey, look, there's a deer. That is a really weird sound for a deer. Oh. Oh man, there's wolves going crazy to town on sheep. Because if there's anything that, nursery tales teach us, it's that wolves have something against sheep. Apparently. Okay. Where are the... Rawr! I feel like I've been to all the buildings. Stupid rats. Come here. Come here. I'm gonna... Man, those mice are the... Or mice or rats or whatever those are the bane of me in a single player campaign. Yeah. maybe like maybe there's some white wool somewhere or something that's tripping me up. I don't know, or maybe it has to be something to do with that library. I mean, where else could it possibly be? Maybe I'll go off screen and run around that stupid maze a little bit more. See if I can find anything. Or maybe I'll sleep through the night first. Okay, what's in here? Like, this is a real random building too. It's just a room full of cobwebs. I don't think I'm missing anything in here though. Unless these pressure plates do anything. God damn it. Oh, come off it. Is that not a pressure plate? No, that is a pressure plate. Are cookies not heavy? Apparently cookies are not heavy enough. Apparently, God damn it, come back here, cookie. Apparently, the stone pressure plates are too good for cookies. Do you want a cookie? Oops, guess not. Run away. Okay. Hopefully I won't wake up and get raffle stomped again. That is... Why do I have the TV on? Get out of here. What are you doing? No, this is my sleeping house. You don't come in here. So we're just gonna start listening. Are you fucking with me?
A lamp, a futon, an Xbox, a comforter.
Like, what more do you want?
Target. Everything you need for college.
I don't know. Like, where are they coming from? I can't have too many more torches here. Maybe it has something to do with being right up against the wall. Yeah, I want to see someone come in now with my 27 torches. Thank God. Hopefully I didn't need a bunch of those. Get out of here. Yeah. Damn, I was kind of hoping he'd drop a pork chop. And then I find that funny. Okay. I'm gonna go in here. And unless I find something obvious very quickly, I'm gonna off-screen this and run around in this stupid little maze thing again. So I will. Yeah, I'll be back soon. Okay, through the magic of using torches to guide where I've already been, I have found Read Note 4. And there's having there Read Note 4. Crap, where are the notes? Where are the notes? There we are. You haven't been able to find information on what has happened, but you have found the key to the treasure you came for in the first place. This may be the only time to get the treasure. The book in front of you says the beacon will light the way at night. You should head to the docks and grab a boat. Okay. The only thing about saying that I found the key is that I'm not seeing anything that looks very key-ish in here. I have the materials to make a lever if I run into a place where I'm screwed. What is this bullshit? Am I missing something? It seems like there should be a button or something in here. Whatever. I'll send my regards to the developer, or he'll see the video or something, and it'll all work out there. Man, I was so tempted. At first I was gonna try and just burn down the whole place. You can see this way. I put a torch. Here's my new thing for mazes. You put a torch down whatever path you go down. So I put a torch down whenever I followed a path, which apparently worked really well, because I found what I was looking for pretty goddamn fast. But yeah, send some of the regards to the developer, I guess, and to point this out to him. I don't think I'm missing anything there. Sloppy Walrus.